This is Iowa Live.
Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to Iowa Live. And boy, we are really getting excited because a week from today, there is something going on involving DMAC that is so cool. We learned about it several years ago and been talking about it ever since. We're talking about CI Live, Celebrate Innovation Live, and Dr. Anthony Poshton is joining us right now. He is the creator of this said event. And Dr. Tony, this is really going to be cool because you always seem to bring in the people that really everybody's talking about after they visit your event.
Yeah, I mean, we're excited about this year for a variety of reasons, but the lineup is just it's incredible. It's very diverse. It's the most diverse lineup we've ever had in the history of this event.
Now, explain everybody to everybody what the event really is, and one of the neat things about it is a free event that everybody can participate in. Too, who you bring into town, we'll talk about that in a second. But what is the reason that this event was created?
Well, you know, it started back in 2010, so this is our 12th year, and the intent was just to inspire people here in Central Iowa. So back in 2010, we had one speaker, one keynote, and he spoke twice, and that was Alan Bean, the fourth man to walk on the moon, Apollo 12. And then we had a number of DMAC sessions that went with that. And then over the years, it's just grown and grown and grown. And we brought in people like Steve Wozniak over the years, Damon John from Shark Tank, a number of more Apollo astronauts, cast members from Mythbusters, et cetera. And the list goes on and on and on. But the reason why we do this is because a lot of times, you know, it's different when when you sit and listen to somebody live than it is to, you know, watch a recording or a TED talk or whatever. It inspires you differently. So we want to inspire people. We want to motivate them. And to be honest, this year we're excited because 2020 was a long year. And this is a way to kick off 2021 in a new way. In fact, I kind of joke with my friends because I think this event last year was the last live event in the world because the world shut down for COVID the weekend after.
That's exactly right. But we want to talk about the theme because every year you have a theme. What is the theme this year?
The theme this year is Amplified. And the intent is to show how a small idea can come from anybody and amplify itself and change our world forever.
Right. Now, where can people see this event? Because you're making it available to everybody.
Right. So normally it's a face-to-face live event where you can come in and watch it live and sit there. Well, because of COVID this year, we don't have that. So it's kind of a blessing in disguise because we knew that to expand our footprint and our audience, we had to start broadcasting it. And we started a live stream last year that was very successful. And all the talks reside on the website going forward. So this year we have a full-on television show. It is a two-day live television show. It's kind of like watching The Voice for 2 days, right? And we had live auditions, and we have a live host for the event, and it's going to go from 9:30 to 3:30 each day, and you can watch it in a variety of locations. The easiest and the best way to watch it is to download, to go on any device you want, any television device, any handheld device, any device, and download the free E360 TV network app. E360 TV network app. It's like it's kind of like watching a Netflix movie. So when you go to the app and you open it up, you'll see the content there, but you'll see the CI Live logo on Tuesday, right, the day before, right there front and center on top. Click on it and start watching it. You can also watch it on DMAC's YouTube channel. You can watch it on our Facebook Live channel. You can also watch it through our website, ci.live.
All right, this is going to be incredibly cool, and we keep saying that you keep bringing rock stars into the Des Moines area. Talk about a couple of the people that are going to be there that you have a chance to see next week.
Right, so we have Nikki Van Schindel. Nikki is the world's best survivalists. She actually was on the show Alone on History Channel for a season or two. Kai Kite, he's a classical violinist and an engineer from Stanford who was a prodigy on the violin who combines the two quite regularly. We have the Ghost Brothers coming in. They're on TLC and on the Travel Channel. They are three guys that are paranormal investigators that are really funny, but they use science to do what they do. Dr. Cyan Proctor, she's a geologist and a NASA analog astronaut, and just many, many more.
And a rock star. Let's talk about how we're going to conclude everything, because you're bringing a rock star and his family in. Tell us who's coming in.
Yeah, so this is kind of like a South by Southwest event, right? So we got to mix some music into this. So a couple of years ago, we started adding music. So this year, we have the bulk of the band Cheap Trick coming in. So we have Rick Nielsen, lead guitarist, the guy who wears the bow tie and the hat. We have Dax, who plays drums for Cheap Trick. Rick's son Miles, who has his own group, a very talented singer, will sing the songs for, you know, the Cheap Trick songs they're going to sing. So yeah, it's pretty much a Cheap Trick concert.
All right, this is really cool. CI Live at DMAC next week. Get your app, get on and check it out at no cost whatsoever. Dr. Tony, thank you so much for letting everybody know about all the great things happening next week over at DMAC. We really appreciate it.
Thank you, Lou. Thanks for having me.